The right-hand side of the dock is set aside for folders, including the special folder, the trash. The trash is always found at the end of the dock. Click the icon once, and the trash folder opens up, as you can see. If you want to empty the trash, just click and hold. That brings up the contextual menu, and you can choose Empty Trash from there. You can also securely empty the trash, which means that other people won't be able to get those files back. To do that, hold down the Command key and click on the trash icon. And now you can see the Secure Empty Trash option comes up. There are other folders on the dock as well. Two appear by default when you buy a new Mac, and that's the Documents folder and the Downloads folder. In Snow Leopard, they use a new format called Stacks, which means that when you click on the icon, you see a grid of what's in that folder. You can simply click on one of those items to open it. Click again to put the grid away. Another option might be that the items appear as a fan, as you can see. You'll also see that a stack displays the icon of the most recent file in that folder. Over here on the left-hand end, if you click the Finder icon, that opens up a Finder folder. If you'd like to add a new folder to your dock, just drag it from a Finder window into the dock. The other icons will move aside and make way for it. That will appear as a stack by default. I'll just close that folder. If you decide you don't want it after all, just drag it out and it'll disappear in a puff of smoke. Or hold down the Control key on any of these folders or stacks to call up a menu of options, including Remove from Dock, for example. This one that I've just added, you can see that I can choose to display it as a folder or a stack. If I choose Folder, it just shows a normal icon. It still behaves in the same way, though, of opening up a grid or a fan. Hold down the Control key again to call up the options, and you can choose how you want that folder to display, as a fan, grid, or list, or let the dock choose. You could put it back to displaying as a stack, and you can choose how to sort it by name, date added, date modified, date created or kind. That same thing applies to any of those stacks. Hold down the Control key to call up that menu. How do you use folders on the dock? Let us know in the comments at the blog.